Atlanta Falcons really should have signed Tom Brady.